And there are still no new leads tonight after a deadly shooting over the weekend in Amherst County. Investigators say an 18-year-old is in critical condition after being shot in the back. Two men and a 16-year-old boy were also hit, and 21-year-old mom to twin boys died at the scene. The sheriff says that they are asking people with information to come forward so they can bring justice to the family.